that girly crap. This isn't the Dark Ages. Here.
Oh, and a fashion doll with big watermelon boobs teaches the right lessons, huh? That's what's going on.
Barbie is a freaking race car driver these days, Ma. She bungee jumps and parasails, and I think there's even a bomb disposal robot accessory.
Thank you for the Barbie.
Girls can do anything, especially math. Let me be absolutely clear about that.
All right, Barbie, let's have adventures!
That's her. That's my little girl.
How did this happen?
Well, Chelsea's race car hit the wall at speeds in excess of 200 miles an hour, so...
Race car? Where did she get a race car?
Girls these days have all sorts of adventures, ma'am. This isn't the Dark Ages.
She was 8 years old!
At least she died doing what she loved, Ma.
She loved knitting!
Yes, that's lovely. Now, if you could just fill out some forms.
Chelsea, this is your fault.
Son, Old Yeller's got rabies. He's got to be put down.
I'll do it.
Well done, son. I know that was hard.
That was awesome! Yeah! Yeah! Now I'm Old Yeller. Bark, bark, bark. Woof, woof, woof. Grrr.
Uh-oh. Looks like our son has rabies.
Give me that gun. I'll do it.
Welcome to the first day of Mommy and Me. And can I just say, it is so refreshing to see a man helping with his child's early developments.
I'm not sure he is a child.
You're a riot. Let's start off with some airplane.
Oh, dear.
Uh-oh. Looks like someone had an accident. No worries. Let's try a more relaxed activity. Why don't you sing him a song?
I'm not really a singer.
Hello?
Why, hello. Is this Mommy?
No, she just lives in my radiator.
Oh, we are totally supportive of alternative families. Why don't you sing him Rock-a-bye Baby?
Rock-a-bye Baby on the treetop.
Last time you changed his diaper.
Oh, never.
No wonder. Let's get you cleaned up here, little guy. Oh my god! Nothing a little baby powder can't solve. Pull here, put those organs in there. Just like a little burrito. There we go.
So that's how you swaddle a baby. I was going to kill him, but now I kinda like him.
Wonderful! You guys are almost perfect.
Mr. President, they've reached the Bin Laden compound.
Send in SEAL Team 5. What is happening? Okay, I have no idea what's going on right now. Someone remind me what they're doing.
It's an act of faith made physical through the beauty of dance.
Okay, fuck it. Initiate Plan B.
Hello, what have we here? Spearmint Tic Tacs, 3 for $1. Billy D, this is a red letter day.
Oh, wow, Billy D. Williams. Hey, I'm a huge fan.
Why, thank you. Where have you seen my work? Lady Sings of Blues, Mahogany, my episode of The Jeffersons?
No. Star Wars, I would guess.
Oh, yes. That's where I played the hero, Lando Calrissian.
Well, I wouldn't call him a hero, per se. I mean, he did betray all of his friends to the Empire.
No.
The Tic Tacs need a coupon.
The Empire got there first, and he had a whole city of people to protect.
Yeah, but it's working with the enemy, like France did after the Nazis.
No, wait, 99 cents each.
You are comparing Lando Calrissian to Marshal Philippe Pétain, France's greatest traitor?
I just think he could have practiced nonviolent resistance or something. Even a wink to Han when they landed would have been nice. Like, look out, Vader trap, you know, something. He's more of a sellout than a hero.
No coupon,
they're 90. Wait about the damn Tic Tacs. I'm Billy D. fucking Williams, and I'm tired of people saying Lando was a fucking traitor. Fuck you, damn it!
Is there a problem here?
Oh, my God. Hey, I'm sorry, everybody. I'll pay full price for the Tic Tacs.
Good. Glad to see Lando showing some integrity for once.
Ooh, this ain't Denny's. It's a cool dance.
Dance, you guys a cult? I was in a cult once. They kicked me out for siphoning gas from the cult leader's Camaro. Hey, you ever siphon gas? It's a real easy way to accidentally drink gas, man.
No, no, Ray!
Oh, invisible kids. Is it cool if I hit my vape in here?
No, no, Ray!
I'd leave, but I'm not real sure how I got here in the first place. And the last thing I remember, I was sniffing a shit ton of airplane glue.
No,
okay,
no.
That pokey stabby feeling feels real familiar. That's definitely a Narcan injection. Yeah, I guess they're calling me home. Arrivederci.
Yay!
King Kong gets a musical, and now every monster gets one? Broadway has gone to hell.
Shh. It's starting.
Oh. Hello there.
Hello.
The year is 1954. I'm a white American reporter on the hunt for Godzilla, or as the locals say, Gorajira.
Since World War II, it's hard to shock me. Just ask those folks in Nagasaki, 'cause now life blows, everything glows. Underwater tests got out of hand, now white hot flames get fanned. Right through my nose, everything glows.
This is great!
Shame on me, I was expecting more.
Oh, hum, I'll never achieve my dream of entertaining the world through songs!
Forget music, Godzilla! Look at those big old feet. They were just made for keeping time.
Or for squishing Asians.
Those feet were made for stomping. So don't make no mistakes. Woo! Those feet and stuff them into Japanese pancakes.
I think you mean okonomiyaki.
Was that a joke? That's borderline offensive.
I didn't want to do this, but it's time to call him a big guy.
Coach Murphy said I was too slow. He said I'd never catch that hair. And so I hid myself behind a tree and hit that bunny with a chair. And then I stomped him with my feet.
My mom OD'd on bug spray. My dad went up in flames. But you can suck my mothballs. All the haters will get maimed when I stomp them with my feet.
Yeah! I'm gonna stomp them with my feet.
Oh, Godzilla, you're great! Yay, you!
Where are my tiny twins at?
Stomp them with my feet.
You're embarrassing yourself. Sit the fuck down.
Ah, 'twas as Blue Oyster Cult foretold.
What he's been through.
It's King Kong from the theater next door.
Don't you touch him. Not my Godzilla.
Run, Steven, save yourself.
Run away.
Yes, yes, my beast. Destroy the copycat production.
There can be only one.
You're watching E!'s red carpet coverage, where the biggest stars of HBO are now arriving. There's one now. It's Millennial Girl Toilet.
Hi.
Wow. Tonight you're nominated for I May Destroy You and Love Life. I haven't seen either and know nothing else about you.
Yes. So many thrilling scenes where lead actresses pee into me with the door open.
And your big break came from appearing on Girls?
Mm-hmm. Lena Dunham actually mentored me as another young white woman who's taken a ton of shit.
Which HBO role has been your fave?
Euphoria. Teens would throw up into me, dump pills into me, and get their boxes munched on top of me.
Wow, such range. Anything coming up?
Yes. Half the new season of Barry takes place in a men's room. Weird pivot, but Henry Winkler's a doll.
Congrats, girl. Oh, look, it's the outhouse from Westworld. Whose scat are you wearing tonight?
Hi there. Welcome to my new show, Vince Vaughn Bangs Your Mom. In this show, I meet up with your mom, and I bust her ass like a looter in a riot. Please welcome my first guest today, your mom. Now, before I take your mom behind this curtain, I'd like to tell you a little bit about this fine lady. She's 45 years young, loves museums, and does this thing with her tongue that would make a rabbi eat pork. That's all for today. Time for me to go sweep your mom's chimney like Mary Poppins. Chim, chim, chiru. Toodles.
Step aside, dudes. Time for a shell spin.
Woo-hoo!
Turtle power! Hey, dudes! Little help here! Leo? Help!
Pablo, looks like someone sucked the blood out of our goats!
Who the hell would do that?
You wanna know who be sucking all these goats?
I'm a chupacabra, legendary creature, tiny ass goat. You know I'm gonna eat ya. I suck goats like a bad motherfucker. Cobra means goat, chupa means sucker. Blood sucking stud at a goat buffet.
Yeah, I be sucking on goats like every day.
My thick ass skin is like ancient armor. I suck more goats than an Appalachian farmer. You wanna roll with me? Then you're out of luck. Unless you be bringing some goats to suck. You think I'm lying? Man, I'll slit your throat. You best believe me when I say I suck so much goat.
He's a chupacabra, that's why he can't gloat.
I came to chew bubblegum and suck on goats, and I'm all out of gum.
That's my favorite quote.
I suck on goats every week and weekend. If I ain't sucking goats, then I'm probably sleeping. Got a goat sucking process, you know you want it. Number one, find a goat. Number two, suck on it. I've sucked on goats from here to New Orleans. I suck more goats than a milking machine. I'm the greatest of all time, can't you see? G to the O to the A to the T. Chupacabra, son. I hope you take note. I'm a bloodthirsty gangster. I'ma suck your goat.
He's a chupacabra.
So, you want my mixtape?
Does this answer your question?
Wait a minute, man. How many times could you possibly use that?
More than you might think.
Running a summer camp for kittens seemed like the perfect business venture.
So cute!
And the best part is, Jason Voorhees should leave us alone this year since he didn't suffer any childhood psychological trauma related to kittens.
That we know of.
But little did they know.
Teenagers are filthy, Jason! Greasy hormones spewing all over the place. They must be punished! Okay, this teenager's a fucking dork. Next window! Sluts! Kitten sluts!
Friday the 13th, Kitten Camp Machete, chop chop. Somewhere along the way, these movies stopped being shocking, but we're pretty sure we're onto something here.
Hey, are you that tree that killed Sonny Bono?
Yeah, I got him. What's it to you?
This is from Cher!
Oh, no!
Bang.
What are we gonna do? We don't stand a chance of getting laid without a car.
Everybody's got a sex machine but us.
Guys, are you kidding me? We're surrounded by possibilities. These parts could be sex-o-matic, vibramatic, vulvamatic. Why, it could be hump lightning.
We'll get some lubrication and slide it up and down these rods.
Circle jerking, I got my wiener working.
Fill it with libido and show it to the hormone gods.
I'm so excited, my rocket's just ignited.
Then we'll show it all our moves and we'll sink it on some boobs. And we'll surely be a hit when we're bringing back some cheer. Hump lightning.
Hump it.
Yeah.
Can't believe it's so cool. Now go find us something to hump.
Were we supposed to make a car?
Yo, man, what are you doing, man? You can't hump a jukebox. It's so crazy. People are looking. You're getting a bad rep.
Our Care Bear franchise is on the brink of collapse, corrupted by impure creatures that leech off our sunshine land. I'm talking, of course, about the Care Bear cousins.
Care Bear cousins suck!
I may be love a lot bear, but I can hate a lot, too. We can no longer ignore the elephant in the room.
Did I miss something?
We must send them all to the great cloud keeper in the sky, Bedtime Bear.
Y'all know what time it is? It's bedtime. And by bed, I mean ethnic. And by time, I mean cleansing.
Care a lot!
Stop!
Wow! Famous character actor Don Cheadle!
You don't have to do this. I've built a hotel where the cousins can be safe.
Yeah, we can keep the corpses in there!
No, that's not what I meant.
I loved you in Swordfish, Mr. Cheadle. Can I have your autograph?
Okay.
I'm Lots of Laughs Bear, and I've gathered you all here today for a special happy
it's a special happy celebration, then why am I crapping a load in my drawers?
We did it! We killed all the Care Bear Coppins!
Hooray for murder!
Now let us celebrate our genocide! Get your party on!
Woo! Everyone eat some rainbow!
That's good rainbow.
Jesus fucking Christ! It's the Great Cloud Keeper in the sky!
Care Bears, I have watched your actions with great displeasure.
But we purified the land of Care-a-Lot.
For your dark and terrible deeds, I shall turn Care-a-Lot into a dark and terrible place. A hell on earth, I shall turn Care-a-Lot into New Jersey.
Hello, I'm New Jersey's Governor John Corzine. I hope you've enjoyed this reenactment of our state's proud history, the Garden State. Come get in on some of this rainbow.
I never thought I'd see the day.